Good morning, all of you. My name is Priyanka Malode, social science teacher. How are you? Hope all are fine and healthy. Let's start social science of class 5th. First learning place of child means family. Student, in 4th class, you already read about the family. Now, we are studying about the importance of family. We are two types of family, nuclear family and joint family. A nuclear family is one where the father and mother live with their children. And in a joint family, many members of the family live together. Let we will see the definition of family. A family is two or more people who are connected by love or kinship. A family consists of a married couple and their children, both natural and adopted. Family itself defines its importance. A. F. Faithfulness. A. Admirable. M. Motivation. I. Inspiration. L. Love. Y. You can be the glue that keeps them togetherness. Why family is important for us? Because it provides love, support, serve to each other and show life's joys and sorrow. It also holds great importance in social life. These all are subtopic related to this lesson. Family system, family tradition, care and appreciation, family like and dislike, family support, participation in family activities are role model. Now we will see the first topic, family system. This a chain of family system. Every person depend on each other. The elder help the child to grow up into a good human being. In turn, the children provide support to elder in times of need. They also follow the family values and tradition, mutual affection, love, trust and sharing of responsibilities strengthen the relationship in a family. Second topic is family tradition. Each family follow certain customs and tradition. They are activities that occur regularly and hold special meaning for that family. They are an excellent way of teaching values like respect for our elders, caring and sharing, helping others and passing the family heritage to the future generation. Next topic is care and appreciation. The care and appreciation for one another are the real strength of a family. It is important that the family members spend time together. It builds strong bond among family members. The interaction gives them opportunities to remain in close contact, develop harmony and understanding. The parents and grandparents take care of the children with a lot of love and patience. Next topic is family like and dislike. In each family, the family members have their own like and dislike. It may be a special dish, color, dress, music, or television channel. The members also have preference as far as household chores are concerned. They may or may not like washing clothes, buying groceries, paying bills, or watering plants. But all household chores are necessary. Hence, it is important to share the responsibilities. Next, family support. What happens when a family member faces a problem? Do we stand by him or her? Of course, all families give support in time of emergency. It helps the sufferer to overcome the difficulties. Participation in family activities. All family members participate in family activities like cooking, eating, writing, poetry, or singing. Some of them are good at one activity while the others are excellent at another. Family nurtures the special talents of the members. The encouragement helps the members to excel. Our role model. Family members tell the children about great personalities, their deeds and messages. It may be in the form of stories narration, gifting books to children, or visiting monuments, museums, etc. This is your assignment. Now you will solve this assignment in your notebook. What is the question? Question is, write one value each that you would like to imbibe from you. Grandparents and father and mother. Thank you all of you. Have a nice day.